Hi everyone, my name is Brenda Beni Amitepe. I'm an international student from Togo, West Africa, and I'm a second year bioengineering student in Santa Rosa Junior College, California. One of the reasons why I chose the GC is because of its high transfer rate to CSUs and UCs, such as UC Berkeley and UC Davis, when I'm planning on transferring next semester. Not only the GC has a high transfer rate to those universities, but it's quite affordable, really affordable compared to those universities. You actually get the same level of education for half the price, and that's really important for me, being an international student. The GC also grants scholarship, and I'm actually a scholarship recipient and also have a job on campus, and all of those resources and opportunities help me with my tuition fees and also my living expenses. One of the most exciting things that I like about the GC is the diversity. You get to meet people from different backgrounds, and that helps you grow on the personal level, and you also get to see the world from through different lenses. So if you ask me if you should come to Santa Rosa Junior College, the answer is a big yes. Don't hesitate to come. We'll be here waiting for you. Thank you.